look. You can see there's not really many people around. So we really should go back in by midday because there's not many people around and we probably, what is this? This is interesting.
I look like a walking sleeping bag. My sleeping bag, look, I'm not joking. Sleeping bag.
So,
we should have done Japan first before, so. But we turned it the other way around. It was a bad, well, it's unpredictable, something we couldn't predict. I mean, if we knew Hagibis was coming, we wouldn't have came at the same time as Hagibis.
The update is, after we were walking for like, how long was it? I don't know, 10 minutes?
That's somewhere around.
And then we walked, I smelled something really nice, and we smelled this restaurant. And now we're dining here. Oh, brand new food. And this will be our only meal of the day that's hot, and the rest of the food I got yesterday in the supermarket.
This is nice.
Now I can talk here. Look at all these buttons, got big flush, which is that one. It's doing it. It's doing it. I just wasted a flush, I'm sorry. You got light flush, eco flush. What's that mean? I don't know what that means. Oscillate. I actually really need to do it, so. Seriously, what's it doing? I don't know what that means. And it's that different pressure level because there's like a bidet in there. And the seat is warm. I'm not sure if I'm a fan of the warm seat. Storm is happening now. All evening, and then hopefully tomorrow morning it'll be okay. We'll be right back.
strong vibe.
Really?
Yes, please touch me, please touch me.
Oh, wow. There's one hiding there. This is how you order your noodles from this machine. And then you have to jump in a queue. Then you got to jump in a queue. And they'll cook your noodles first, I think. And then you go queue. This is what we've got. Literally gonna eat. I'm so hungry.
Let me just update you what has happened. Went to the electronic store in Akihabara or something. That's not how you say it. Anyway, we went around there. So I was looking for a Game Boy Light for my cousin, but we couldn't find one. But now we are going out for dinner. Well,
that's quick.
I just took the card out, I just went pitch black. So now we're going to go out for dinner and it's like 8 p.m. at night, so that's our plan. We're going to go have curry.
Here's dinner. Went to Coco Curry and we've got beef cutlet curry. Interesting, never seen it before. Going to devour this.